I believe with all my heart that the winner of the Florida primary next Tuesday will be the nominee of the Republican Party.